opportunity again for the winner, an opportunity of CM Punk and the WWE title at Over the Limit. The winner, that is, of the Beat the Clock Challenge.
Yeah, you're right about that. All of these guys would love to become the number one contender. You got to beat the clock, but first you got to beat your opponent.
Now Randy Orton is standing, switching now. Jack Swagger on the top of Orton again, looking to put Swagger away early. And that is the strategy in the Beat the Clock Challenge matchup. Win as quick as you can and set the pace. But Jerry, let's talk again about the opportunity both of these men have, and everyone in the Beat the Clock Challenge has, to meet CM Punk in 3 weeks for the coveted championship.
Well, I mean, it's huge. It doesn't get any bigger than that. Somebody tonight is going to walk out of this arena in Dayton, Ohio, knowing that they're going to get a shot at being the W. Look at this move!
Randy Orton yet again, and it's Swagger kicking out.
A shot at being the new WWE champion in 3 weeks.
Randy Orton exploding out of the corner with a clothesline. Orton, a former 9-time champion, as Jack Swagger rolls the shoulder up quickly and makes it to the ropes.
The only thing we do know right now is it's not going to be Santino Marella, it's not going to be the Big Show, and it's not going to be Chris Jericho.
Maybe it'll be Swagger. And Swagger connects, and could this be it for Orton? Hooks the leg, 3:12 left, and a kick out by Randy as the clock continues to tick.
And as the Cougar continues to shout.
Vicky Guerrero yelling at the referee, wanting a quicker count there.
But
Jack Swagger may not need it. He may win this thing with a lot of time to spare. Gut wrench. And Randy Orton from behind. Backbreaker. Orton, cover, hooks the leg, shoulders yet again, and it's time. Swagger at two. 2:42 and counting. Men still with the time to beat. Pace set here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Oh, and Jack Swagger.
Oh, man.
And Randy Orton.
Vicky Guerrero looking back at that clock.
Jack Swagger back to his feet. Jack Swagger again, using his near 270-pound frame to knock Orton down into the cover. And a kick out by Randy, 2:13 and counting.
I can tell you from the experience of being in the ring against Jack Swagger, this guy is bigger than he looks. He is tougher and stronger than he looks. He is a load.
The crowd has been electric all night tonight in Dayton. We are sold out live on Monday Night Raw. Beat the Clock Challenge. The clock counting down from the 4 minutes and 18 second pace set earlier tonight by The Miz. You saw Swagger look over his shoulder at the clock.
Well, I don't know what Swagger's doing now. I mean, I agree these kind of holds, and especially if they're as strong as Jack Swagger, they do some damage. They wear your opponent down, but, man, you got to pin him.
And that's what he's trying to do here, try to get Orton's shoulders on the mat. There they are, 2 count. Orton has to kick out. Again, 1:20 left.
Randy Orton in a bad way right now. He needs to mount some sort of offense.
Swagger up over the top. Randy Orton with a kick right to the gut.
Oh, in midair.
And suddenly, you feel the Viper building momentum. Power slam by Orton. Clock continues to tick away. Orton's very cognizant of how much time is left. You saw the smile cross his face. Swagger right where Orton wants him.
Oh, boy. This could finish off Swagger if Orton can hit it.
Orton DDT, 40 seconds remain.
Randy, look at the clock. What are you doing?
Randy Orton. Measuring his man. Went for the RKO. Swagger picking the ankle. Going for the ankle lock.
Look at this.
The ankle lock is locked in. Will Orton tap? Or can he make it to the ropes? 16 seconds left.
Orton may get his ankle broken here. Done tap.
Randy Orton rolls through. Swagger head first off the turnbuckle. Randy Orton.
Contender is out the window.
And again, the new time to be set by the Viper, Randy Orton, is now 4 minutes and 16 seconds.